are some of the few non-Marine military personnel who are invited to train with the Marines on the hostile environments of Corrin.
Thank you.
proud to welcome Aegis Dynamics back to Invictus Launch Pad. Though they have created some of the most iconic and decorated naval ships in history, their past was draped in shadow. Of operations over the past year.